Hello, my dear students. I am B.S. Mishra. Good morning to all of you. My slide is on employers negotiation, employees and employers negotiation. And this PPT presentation for the specialized HR specialization students and industrial relation as well as industrial relation specialized students. Those students who specialization taking in the major and the minor. Each and every students can read and learn these procedures. Now, negotiation on the behalf of the employees and employer in prospectives of procurement. Procurement establishment system. There is the so many problems, so many issues, so many complaints arises in the organization by the dissatisfaction by the discrimination of the rights of employees by power of administration. Now, basically a concept of negotiation, this one is the framework which proceed under the planning and planning proceed under the objectives of the organization. Administration, power and authority of the organization represents according to the organizational objectives with the coordination and cooperation of the participants like the union, unions and union members. Negotiation strategy basically proceed to the maximization of the individual, group and organizational satisfaction on the behalf of the participants as well as the legal procedures of agreements. If there is the win-win situation, then degree of motivation and sense of involvement is maximized. So the negotiation skill in the administrative procedures is reformed to the culture environment of the organization and with the sole responsibility of impacts on the participants. Now, direct procedure and indirect procedure. On the behalf of the organizational reformation, on the behalf of the socio-behavioral motivation, on the behalf of the administrative procedures, this one is the known as the organizational and the administrative mutual agreement in the issues in the organizations. Indirect procedures refers to the relationship between the participants. Like that, member of union and leaders, union and the organizational administration, they all are collectively negotiate under the procedure of the legal system. So, negotiation procedure refers to the socio-behavioral, administrative, legal and economic reformation with the removing of the conflict, dissatisfaction and differences between the participants. To establish a better amicable ego status, which is establish the sense of consciousness regarding to the organizational objectives, individual responsibilities and analyze the power of the responsibility as well as accountability with the limits whatsoever decided by the organizational policies, organizational structure. So many causes arises conflict, grievances on the behalf of employees' need, wants as well as satisfaction. If administration having the different types of the alternatives for the providing their problem solution and satisfaction, including the moral of employees, is the nice way. Amicable is the create amicable environment in the establishment. The optimistic stage of the participants is refers to the organizational objectives. Objectives refers to the vision and mission of the organization, which create the valuable structure, valuable brand, valuable image, valuable product to the society, whatsoever that decided by the organization. This one is the demand of the negotiation by the discrimination of rights by the discrimination of employees, career development, and by the discrimination of the legislative procedures, whatsoever decided by the democratic states. The needs of negotiation refers to the socio-behavioral development by the negotiation, which is the without discrimination of the rightism, without discrimination of the democratic system, without discrimination of the power and development of the participants, including the employees and employers. The main objectives of participants: to mobilize, to unionize under the sense of realization of accountability and responsibility of the participants, and acknowledge to the organization culture, organizational involvement, organizational objectives. So the procurement as well as establishment refers to the career growth of the employees and the betterment situation in the establishment for the participants, for the member of participants, for the negotiative procedures. Now we explain the procedures of development. Now we start, this one is the part one, and the part two, which is coming soon, by the alternative procedures of negotiation. Thanks to all.